Here is how you play the D7 chord on the acoustic guitar. Take your index finger, place it on the second string, first fret. Take your middle finger, put it on the third string, second fret, and place your ring finger on the first string, second fret. Strum down, fourth string on down.